Now, new tonight, Virginia Beach police have arrested three people on sex trafficking charges. The department's vice unit and U.S. Homeland Security conducted the operation. They say Yang Gao, Si Lu of Norfolk, and Yi Wang of Virginia Beach were arrested after search warrants were executed on four massage parlors. They were located in Norfolk, Virginia Beach, and Williamsburg. All three face several charges related to sex trafficking.